Hey, good morning. Yeah, temperatures this morning in the 40s and 50s. Many people getting out the door early this morning. We've got a south wind right now, north wind this afternoon. Not too strong today. I really don't think that you'll notice that change of the wind direction there. Okay, taking a look at those temperatures this afternoon. I know a lot of people will be outdoors at this time because of the eclipse. Well, here in Oklahoma City, so this is Oklahoma City's forecast now, mid-70s are expected. The maximum eclipse will be right around 1:45. So will we see clouds during that time? Well, it's not looking promising to see the eclipse. Red means low visibility here, so we could see those high clouds up there, kind of giving us a filter to view the eclipse through. It's going to impair how we kind of see the eclipse, so we could see more clear skies down to the south, but of course that could change even by a few miles. That could change our visibility of the eclipse here. Now, as we head into the afternoon and evening hours, our attention shifts towards those storms. Strong to severe storms possible here, with the biggest hazards being 70 mile per hour wind speeds and flooding. Flooding is a sneaky hazard, so we'll be keeping an eye on it for you.